Hello and welcome back to Days Gone, and we're doing the No One Saw It Coming quest, and we've got to ride south to Lost Lake, which is a long, long way away. Look at all this. I think we're all gassed up though. So let's see what Oregon has in store for us, eh? No doubt lots of wolves and freakers. Let's get going.
Where are we going?
We get some music in this one.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Not too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and more surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. Yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye.
Well, that was a very nice song. Very pleasant indeed. Come on, I keep circling around this thing, whatever it is. Come on, I must be close enough. Oh, here we go.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, I don't care, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Right, another infiltration job. Look at these people down here.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me.
Right, where am I going?
Probably some drifter.
Whoops, okay. Hiding detection. If you're detected, enemies will begin looking for you at the last place you were seen or heard. To avoid being caught, stay hidden somewhere like a dumpster or a bush. Or sneak away!
Not worth dragging me out here.
Yes, we're the master of the bush, aren't we?
Wander around, jerking off.
What could have been rippers?
Oh, against the two of
us.
What
are you doing there?
Really?
Oh, shut up. Shut up, Boozer.
No. See, that's what we...
I'm not working.
Oh, bloody hell. Let's not get any older waiting here. What can I see on the map? I've got to get all the way over there. Do I just follow these guys in? Are they leading the way, more or less?
Cold as fuck out of here.
Straight out of hell.
Cold.
This Boozer. He just simply cannot shut up. Right, so we've got to get over there. Oh, that's very interesting. Sound of unfriendly freakers in the background. Oh, lots of people down there. Lots of bushes, though.
Fired? Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers.
Hey,
I fired and got the hell out of there.
Can I get in these reeds? Are these reeds bushes? I'm guessing so. So we've got to wait till these two guys bugger off. And then get a rock distraction. We can't kill anyone at all. Right. If we distract her over there.
Yeah.
Huh? What's up? Hey there.
Survival hint. Aim with L2 and tap with R2.
Something.
We know that. Ah, right. Do I have to distract you again? I think I do. I think I have to distract you again. Damn. I should have been quicker.
The hell?
Not gonna kill anyone. Look at these gits. I haven't got anything better to do. Look, there's bloody three of them.
Someone's out here.
What'd you find?
Ah. I can't rock all of them all the time, can I?
Hey.
Oh, he's gone over there.
Nice and boring guard duty.
Yep.
It should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa...
Damn it.
She cries all the damn time. The first few days she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
What?
Yep.
I heard something. She just came in from
look over there.
Shit. Even money, kick her to the curb.
Right. I mean, plus side is I'm only 50 meters away, more or less. That person's going to see me, though. Damn. How am I going to get past them? I can't see bushes. Can I get across there? Where would I go? I can't see bushes. Gulp. All right, this is really nerve-wracking. Is that going to do any good at all? hopefully. Get me to these bushes down here. Use the natural cover.
You see anything?
Ah, crap. Leaving mission zone. Alright, can I get into a bin or something like that? Why the heck am I be leaving the mission zone? It's just insane. Ah, these aren't hiding bushes, are they? Damn it. There's a couple of guys there. I seem to have wandered really quite a long way away. There's two people there. Can I rock them? Is that going to get both of them?
Heard something.
Damn, come on. Let's try to get around the corner. I'm ticking down, which is good. Someone's snoring.
Oh, I gotcha.
Oh, bum.
How's it going?
Hey there.
Right, well, the game has kindly started me quite a long way in. Let's get a rock up. Is there someone sitting there? Well, if they are, let's just try and hope for the best. Ah. Right, there was... Is there someone sitting there? Yeah, I think there is someone sitting there, isn't there? Yeah, let's distract you.
That was a rock.
That was a rock! Go and look at the pretty rock.
What's up?
Come on, not over here. Is this a bush? Yeah, nice hiding bush. Oh, there's someone over there. Someone down there as well. Oh, dearie me. How many other people we got? There's someone over there as well. Yeah, I can mark them off. There's someone over there. Yo! Not going to do me that much good. Having all these people marked off, but... Hey, why can't I mark you? You're right in front of me, more or less. So that's where I tried to get through last time. Past that bus. So I really just need to sneak around here. Right, they're all alerted. Heartbeats. Wow, this is really hard. This is really hard. Someone else there, I can mark you as well. Can I mark you now? Where's that person there? There we go. Why can't I mark you? Oh, I can now. Right, I'm going to distract you.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Here you are.
What happened then? Oh, bum. Oh, this is really difficult.
How's it going?
Right, back where we were before. Surrounded by, well, enemies, I suppose you'd call them. Certainly not well-wishers. I was trying to get around there. Perhaps I ought to get around here. Might be more promising. Yep. Oh, perhaps not. There's two guys over there. Alright, this is a bad idea, wasn't it? I can't kill anyone or knock them out. Can I go through that house? Oh, that might be the way to do it. Can I get through that window over there? Ah, damn. What to do? Let's try and rock these fellas out of the way. Alright, he's distracted by that.
We
Was that a rock?
Yeah, it was a rock. Can we distract the other fella now?
Something's come here. On.
A rock?
Wait, what? A rock!
I saw something.
Damn it, I thought I could get through that window.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap, there's loads of them.
Schizo. Son of a bitch. Joe's got
scars all along his head. There's just loads of them. I thought I could get through this damn window. And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Right, let's get another rock up. Oh, there's someone over there as well. It's just incredibly difficult.
You got me.
Here you are. What? Right, back here again. It just doesn't get any easier. There's no point hiding that bin whatsoever, is there? Keep going. Keep going. Perhaps if I just... Oh. But there's no... There's no way around here.
What's up?
Oh, you see, I can get past these two, or I can just put sneak around behind them. But this other guy... And there's a person over there as well. It's just really difficult. Are they going to keep moving on? Now you see, they basically parked themselves. Do I have to wait for an opportunity now? Do I just have to wait till they all clear off? There's a bin over there. Would it help if I climbed into that? What's going to happen if I just walk around the corner? It's a bush. I wasn't too bad. But they're going to see me, aren't they, if I try and get across. Try and get to this bush. Are they going to see me? Ah, damn it. Where's the other? There's no more bushes, really. Handy. He's got his back to me. Those two fellas aren't watching.
What's that?
What's wrong?
Men in there, they weren't just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars all along his head.
Right.
Shit. Iron Mike.
Here's Iron Mike. Look.
Son of a bitch.
Mike. Butcher. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body
parts. Yeah, we good? I didn't want to leave him for the freaks. Oh, he's not looking. It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Alright, not a bit further on than we were. Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it. Right, so they're just walking and talking.
And what about the next one?
Where to go now? Carlos is already pushing. He's not looking. He's pretty inattentive. Let's follow them around. Bush.
I heard one of those radio free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by rippers.
Another one. Hey. Damn.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher.
Crap. Where's this bloody infirmary? It's really close now. It's all over there. Can I get round the other side of this house? Crap. I mean, look at them all. Look at them all. Can I get in that house? Can I get through that house? Is that the thing to do? Can I just wait for these people to bugger off? I mean, can I distract both of them at the same time? I don't think I can I? No. Let's mark them, because that helps show how attentive they've been. Is there someone over there? I thought there was. Perhaps not. Actually, they've left the front open. I could probably get around there. Well, he's alerted. Can I get in that bin? Damn. Let's mark these two. Come on. Right, takes a while sometimes. Ah, can I get down there? Has this been something I can get into? Right, he's alerted again. Damn. Right, he's calmed down a bit. Oh, more bushes. Very, very close to this thing now.
There it is. just gotta find a way inside.
Why? You trying to get with them? Or is this going to your bank?
Anyone watching me?
I'm just curious. Come some kitchen.
Bloody hell. Come on. Oh, hurry up. Hurry up, you sod.
Not so hard.
Don't make me do this again. Ooh. Alright, what am I doing? Gotta go over here. Go out the bloody window, do I? Oh, look. Hooray!
Ah, damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie.
Hello.
Any trouble.
Hello, ladies.
Aside, I'll show
no,
my
no,
way
what
out.
The hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Right, what do I do now?
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
What? Walk with her? Are we gonna be okay?
Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
Right, going really slowly. Come on, Deke.
You call this a bike?
Don't insult the bike, Deacon.
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Look at the way I'm walking, it's ridiculous. But I'm crawling along like I've crapped myself. Makes a nice change. Someone else in the driving seat.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office.
Yeah, that's it. Gun it. Gun it, girl.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you going to take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
Bloody hell, Lisa's run off again.
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Here he is, poor old Boozer.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh, God. Not this again.
Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's a Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addie. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help.
I like Boozer. Bloody hell, what a gorilla.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Yes, Ricky. What am I doing now? Drive back to Lost Lake. Come on. Come on. Oh, are you waiting for an invitation? There we go. I'll follow you, do I?
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said...
Whoa.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles now.
Whoa.
Daddy,
just, oh, come on.
Take care of it.
Bloody hell.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Gonna ride north. I wonder what's north. Canada, I suppose, is it? Or Washington? I don't know.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward?
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Right, we've all done things. Walk with Ricky.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
Just messing around with the view here.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Are those nice bikes or not? I don't know. Wouldn't know a good bike if it bit me, really.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the...
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
All right, more walking.
Don't start with me.
This old schizo.
So you're the one who brought him in.
I suppose it's better than Raymond.
I didn't bring them in, schizo. Boozer needed help.
I'm going to walk with Mike now. Take the dog for a walk next. Oh, all right, then you go first. Come on.
Isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
You're hooked up with Addie.
Sent that little girl here instead.
Fix her locks.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
You can still hear them bickering in the background. It's so irritating.
How long have you been drifting? You and Bill.
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring, won't be none of us left.
Well, feet back on the ground.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Don't make me regret this, Deke. Go on. Leave me be. I got something. Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Oh, we've all done things. 6,000 XP. Wow. I'm Max. Continue. He's my brother. Continue. Get off the ride. Continue. Well, that looks nice, doesn't it? Well, that looks very nice. Pretty colourful. A weapon unlocked. Excellent. I wonder what that is. Drifter crossbow. Oh, brilliant. Sherman's camp is crawling. Talk to Addie. Right, who's Addie? Right, talk to Addie. Addie's up there. Okay, what we'll do first, though, is quickly look at the shops. So let's do some shopping. Let's spend some money. Although not that we've got any money to spend here, but let's have a quick look. Let's go and sell some food. Here we go. Am I on the wrong side? Oh, here we go. There's the counter. Right, I've got one mushroom, a blackcurrant, and something else.
That's all I got.
Right, I got 12 trust out of that. Okay, it's not going to get me much, is it? Where's a merchant?
Oh, hello.
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 Oh, are you the gun merchant? Oh, you are the gun merchant. Come on.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right, so I had a look in my weapons locker and I get the drifter crossbow for nothing, which is brilliant. I just have to equip it. But all these rely on trust levels, obviously. I've got no trust whatsoever. There's a gun here, like a little machine gun, like a Thompson submachine gun that's meant to be quite good. That's a shotgun. Well, that looks nice. I like that. M50 Rising, Crowd Breaker, bloody hell.
I know you like hanging around with me, but...
Okay, yeah. She fancies herself, doesn't she?
Right.
Bounties? Yeah. Have we got any bounties?
Need something?
No, we don't have anything, hey. Sorry. I thought we might have some bounties.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the mechanic. Here we go.
Hey, you're here to trade, right?
What have you got? Right, so I need to... That's an engine 2, and I need to get the trust up. Right, wait, look at the other stuff.
Check back later, I guess.
Yeah, I suppose. We've got Ricky around the corner here. What are you up to? And she's got no job available. So where was I going again? Oh, yeah, we're going back to the infirmary to speak to the doctor lady. Right, but we'll do that next episode, I think. I'm going to go back to my bike and do a quick save. But I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you'll come back again soon. And until I see you again, I shall say goodbye. Okay, cheerio.